size were originally pitchforks, which were adapted for use as a weapon. They can be used for blocking and striking, as illustrated by this form. The Okinawans who used scythes usually carried a scythe in each hand and one hanging from their belt. If an opportunity arose, they would throw one of their scythes at their opponent's foot in an attempt to pin it to the ground, and then take the other scythe from their belt for use against their opponent. Most weapons work for karate students is found at the advanced level of training.